Demonstrating the effectiveness of Nu Skin products is always a rewarding experience, and the Nu Skin Facial Spa is no exception. In less than 10 minutes, you can have an amazing spa experience. Whether you're using the spa yourself or demonstrating its effectiveness to someone else, you'll want to get the best possible results. There are specific techniques that you can use to get the most out of your spa treatment. We're going to focus on the areas of most concern, and we're starting with the outer eye area. We recommend following the bone structure around the eye. Start at the side of your nose. Using light pressure, move up around the eye and pause and lift at the crow's feet area for about 2 to 3 seconds. Continue up around the eye and pause and lift again just under the eyebrow for another 2 to 3 seconds. Maintaining contact with the skin and using very light pressure, quickly glide the unit back around to the starting point. Repeat that same movement several times slowly. Slow, precise movements and pausing in certain key areas allows more time for the microcurrents to stimulate and tone the skin. Next, we're going to target the mouth area. Maintaining contact with the skin, glide your spa to right above your upper lip, just under the nose. Avoid direct contact with the sensitive skin on your lips. Next, move the spa up to the smile line and pause and lift for 2 to 3 seconds. Then, continue moving upward and outward until you reach the temple. Pause and lift again. Gently glide the spa back to repeat this movement several times. Light pressure is used in each upward-outward motion. This is because the massaging technique will aid in stimulating the skin. Now we'll move to the chin area. Start in the middle of the chin and slowly move right to here on your jawline, pausing and lifting for 2 to 3 seconds. Continue upward and outward toward the ear, pausing and lifting again. Now, glide back to the center of your chin and repeat this motion several times. Next, without breaking contact with your skin, move the spa up to your thinker lines, between your eyebrows, and pause and lift for 2 to 3 seconds. Continue up to the hairline, pausing and lifting again for 2 to 3 seconds. Glide back down. Repeat this movement, gliding across the brow until you've covered the entire forehead area. The techniques and motions for each area should be repeated several times. It's important, however, to spend the majority of your time in the areas of most concern. These will be the areas where you'll want to see the best results. For most people, that will be the eye or mouth areas. 80% of your time should be spent targeting those areas. Consistently using the facial spa 2 to 3 times a week, combined with the right techniques, will give you results that speak for themselves. Imagine getting these kinds of results in the comfort of your own home. Everyone deserves a facial spa treatment.